All right, thank you, David. Well, new tonight, neighbors and business owners in Jackson's Fondren district say their community is becoming the new hotspot for crime.
Well, you'll remember back in December, a surveillance camera caught a woman getting dragged across a parking lot as thieves tried to take her purse in that area. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey joins us live from Fondren, where some say a jump in crime is forcing them to leave. Andrew.
Yes, Stephanie, back in December, that woman was dragged in the parking lot in a restaurant about a block away from this post office. Now another woman says she's been the victim of a crime as well. This glass is all that's left of her front window. She is furious and says she's had enough.
I was just appalled that they did it so quickly.
Ellen McLaurin says she ran into the Fondren post office Tuesday morning for not even a minute to check on her mailbox.
I don't care what they say. I don't care what they're trying to do here at Fondren. It is very unsafe.
When McLaurin returned to her car, she found this shattered glass, a gaping hole, and her purse and wallet gone.
I was in shock when I came back out because I knew they'd been over here before robbing.
McLaurin says that thieves had already racked up $2,100 worth of charges before she could cancel her credit card. She says an increase in crime is the main reason she moved her nursing business out of this building after 15 years.
I feel stupid walking around here at nighttime. I feel like if I get mugged, it's my own fault.
Kate Fortenberry says she loves living in this up-and-coming area, but she also hates what's happening.
Our house has been broken into a couple times, and my car's been broken into. And a lot of times it's just stuff, you know, like thrown around, and it's kind of more like malicious bad behavior than really anything being taken or harmed. But, yeah, it's definitely around.
But not everyone believes crime is a problem. Guitar store manager Eric Walsleck lives and works in the Fondren district. He says the community is tight-knit, and overall, he feels safe.
You have police officers that are in the area. I know there's a police officer that kind of hangs out, you know, over on State Street and over on Fondren Place here quite a bit. So I don't think it's really that big of an issue.
Now tonight, Jackson police tell me they haven't had many reports of criminal acts in this neighborhood. A matter of fact, they have an officer whose designated job is to patrol this area to help deter those type of crimes. Darren and Stephanie.
So Andrew, what does McLaurin say about this after that smash and grab?
Yeah, Stephanie, McLaurin's not buying that. She says she's out of here. We told you already that she's already moved her business and closed that. She says next, she's moving her P.O. box, so she doesn't even have to come in this area anymore. Live in Fondren tonight, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.